Yadav. I am studying in 7th standard. Today I explain you the adverb and its kinds. Tato, adverb and kinds of adverb. What is meant by adverb? An adverb is a word that modifies the meaning of a word, an adjective or another adverb. Tato, here is an example that he runs fast. Now our verb is runs. Tato, he runs. But how he runs? Fast. Tato, fast says more about verb. And word who says more about than verb? It is adverb. Let's see, fast is our adverb. He runs, but how he runs? Fast. So fast is our adverb. Now let's see some kinds of adverb. There is six kinds of adverbs. There is six kinds of adverb. Let's see it. Tato, first kind is adverb of time. Adverb of time. Now, what is meant by adverb of time? It tells us about when or at what time an action is done. Tato, here we take an example that we shall go tomorrow. We shall go tomorrow. We go. But at what time we go? Tomorrow. So tomorrow is our adverb. That go is a verb. Go is a verb. What? Go is a verb. Then tomorrow is an adverb. They take what time tomorrow. See, now the second type is adverb of frequency. Now what is meant by adverb of frequency? Now see, in this, that it tells us about how often or how frequently an action is done. That the milkman, we take an example, that the milkman comes daily. Now, the milkman comes, but how he comes? Daily. That daily, always. This is the examples of adverb of frequency. That he comes, but how he comes? That daily. So daily is our adverb. Now the third kind is adverb of manner. What is meant by adverb of manner? Third is adverb of manner. See, third is adverb of manner. That it tells how or in what manner an action is done. What manner an action is done? That she, here is an example that she worked hard. She worked hard to win. She worked hard to win. Now she worked, but in which manner he worked hard? That in which manner he worked hard? So hard is our adverb. That hard, angrily, in what manner? These are the examples that are hard, angrily. These are